Some important news for Americans with sleep apnea. Philips, one of the biggest makers of CPAP machines, has agreed to pay $479 million to compensate users. This follows complaints that some of the machines spewed foam into users' mouths. Philips recalled millions of the devices more than 2 years ago, but as part of the settlement, it admits no wrongdoing.